Flying the bird of time. I've been up now for about 18 minutes. Pretty decent day. Soaring. I'm in the CGS cockpit.
Hey, Dave!
Hey, Dave! Turn on a transmitter?
No.
Hmm. All right.
You know?
What? Is he messing around over there? Trevor?
Hey, Trevor, did you turn anything on? Okay. Nope.
Okay, I'll just fly through the static and into the crash.
Yeah, I completely lost.
I keep specking out, and then I sink out, and then I go back and speck out. And
yeah, when I came over, I had you, so I broke contact and come over here.
Is anybody wanting to fly? Am I hogging it? Okay. Okay. Alrighty. I keep specking out, man. There's sink on this side of the canyon, and over on the right is turbulence, and you fly through the turbulence, and you catch some lift. I mean, it's bad turbulence. Pretty consistent, though. Jim, right on the edge of it. I'll start flying towards it. Seems to have calmed. Did the sun go down?
No, it's going too fast.
Oh, maybe that's why. Oh, here we go. We're getting into it now. There it is. Yeah, almost right over the ranger station over there.
Makes sense. You're probably getting the roll off, the wind hitting the bluff.
Yeah. Yeah, it's pretty consistent. But there's always some lift in here somewhere. Woo! See that? That's not a stick thermal. No, I thought they were. It's. Woo! Good. I'm going like to the opposite stops on the stick just to keep it.
It looks like you're stalling. Whoa!
I know. It's. That's what I thought too.
You're stalling.
No, that's. Yeah. It's always right over here. I mean, it's actually, if I was in a real plane, it'd be unnerving. Then I can just fly out this way towards the canyon here, the gully, and it smooths out.
We lost a lot of altitude on that
last
sequence.
Did I?
Yeah.
Well, that's the secret. Getting about ready to come down anyway. I'm pushing the limits on the box here, which I'm up to 3 hours on it now. And I've been flying 28, 9 minutes, almost 30 minutes, so, and up with only one throttle run.
Yeah.
So that's pretty good.
Yeah, I can't imagine. With the sun going behind the clouds.
Yeah.
And it's not too far from going behind the mountains.
Which way is the wind coming from, Dave?
Straight down the point.
So the road, right down the road?
Yeah.
Oh, good.
Plus or minus 10 degrees, maybe.
Okay. Thank you. See if I can do this landing. Without touching the throttle, but...
You want to circle one?
No, because I got this headwind.
Your speed was pretty quick. Yeah.
Well, God, what I'd give for a pair of ailerons and rudder. I'd slip it in. Yeah. Well, looks like I'll be doing a go-around today. Trying to keep it a little high because I don't want to get behind his van.
Well, you're out of that angle.
Okay. Then, of course, my base turn is right in the lift band. Right in that turbulence. Damn it. Love that.